première compétitrice à s'élancer. Elle est championne en Big Air sur le circuit FIS au championnat du monde junior de 2005, âgée de 24 ans. Elle représentera la Suisse.
Yes, FIS Junior World Champion in Big Air in 2005. 24 years old, making big things happen in Switzerland. Ladies and gentlemen,
Well, just missed the finals in Torino in 2006, but not this year in the Winter Olympic Games for France. 21 years old, put your hands together for Sophie Rodriguez.
Spinning
he got started. I'm not really sure if he'll be up there. He'll be the other one, 26, to land in the 3 o'clock. He'll look back at the top for his second run.
Definitely exciting to watch her. Three World Cup wins in 2009. 17 years young for Team China. Second in half pipe last year in Korea at the World Championships. She is 26 years old. Okay. Making it happen.
Oh, all set come on.
Dropping in right now. This is Holly. Oh. Took seventh place at the World Championships in Korea in 2009. He's just 18 years old. Or China. Let's hear it. Rajiv Bang Soon.
Okay.
Side air to front five to backside five. Remember this gal, 18 years old, and this year second round of the
Flowers.
championne olympique des Jeux de Torino en 2007. Elle défend son titre ce soir, âgée de 23 ans, des États-Unis.
You are correct. The defending champion,
yeah.
Representing Team United States of America, give it up for Hannah Teeter.
Elle est très très bonne présentement sur le circuit. Âgée de 23 ans, de l'Australie.
She is the number one in the world of Armenia. Also the winner of the US Open in 2009. She's 23 years old. Locked and loaded, and it's her turn. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together.
Thank you.
backside three, put yourself in switches. Switch backside seven.
Right now? Right here, right now. Hang right now, but right here.
Yeah, but right here. But just, no, just sat for a second.
But coming up.
Not necessarily now, but just to the right of us. It will be happening here very soon. There's a look at our crowd. Best fans in the building representing all our countries out here. Did we need to show off the young guys with the favorite rider in it? We know the name that everybody is playing. They can show off a one rider or another. But you can really hear the cheering going on.
Look at that lady who's got the sign that says go.
She just wants everybody to go.
Just everybody just go.
She would make a very good starter. Maybe next time we're on the ocean, we can have a top to play.
We're going there, and we'll see if she's ready to do a comment job.
Flags are waving. The Yankees are getting ready to go. This is it. This is where it's going. Starting conditions. Negative resulting for each open. Good resulting for everyone.
Nearly spring break conditions. Earlier today, we saw people in tank tops, no shirts on. You're going to go home with the best chance of your life and tell people, yes, I'm here. You're going to be the best chance of that man right there.
Well, ladies, half pipe start this final right there. That's how it's breaking down for you. That's how we're going to start things off here. And this is it. Your final runs, ladies half pipe final. Here at Cypress Mountain.
J'ai de 23 ans, elle doit vraiment se dépasser pour cette deuxième et dernière descente. Elle représente l'Australie.
Well, she's currently ranked right now in the 11th spot, had trouble. She's ready to do it right here in her second and final run. 23 years old for Team Australia.
Man, put your hands together.
She nails it.
Now to the back.
On tourne au départ maintenant avec une athlète qui nous vient de l'Australie.
Well, she's currently sitting in 10th right now, had a 23.9 on her first run. She's better than a 39.3 to get herself in the medals round.
Good job.
Thank you.
She had a 24.6 for the first time. Down in the 10th spot.
That's fine.
Set for the 39.3. Lock in the findings right now. Ready to drop in.
Et là, tout y était, la backside 5, frontside 7, on a son rôle.
est présentement à 8e place. Elle représente la Chine.
Well, coming up right now for you, Team China, this is Ji Feng Su. Sitting in fifth at a 34-4, a very solid first run. She's representing France, 21 years old. Give it up for Sophie Rodriguez.
Thank you.
constante plutôt tout au long de la journée. Par contre, est en quatrième position. Il lui manque quelques points pour aller sur le podium. Représente la Chine.
Well, three World Cup winners in the medal now, 17 years old, for Team China. This is Chaiyo Liu.
Outside 540 to backside.
Well, only one rider remains. She is currently in second.
Dans le half-pipe avec
saw two members of Team USA take the medals. Team USA take the two medals again, but the story of the evening, Team Australia tore bright. And you look at it, you guys, just think about it. Preston, she had a rough first run. The tore bright came out one time, and she put down and she's from over there.
I'm really stoked. I got a medal.
I'm so happy.
Open your board.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Les fleurs seront remises par France Wise, représentant Fédération de ski.
The flowers will be presented by France Wise, representing the International Ski Federation.
Médaillé de bronze, représentant les États-Unis.
Bronze medalist, representing the United States of America, Kelly Clark.
Médaillé d'argent représentant les États-Unis.
Silver medalist representing the United States of America, Hannah Teeter.
Médaillé d'or et championne olympique représentant l'Australie.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion representing Australia, Tora Bright.
Mesdames et messieurs, les médaillés olympiques.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.
Thank you.
excited. Any thoughts and thoughts? Words of wisdom you want to throw out there?
You know what? Belly flower.